afternoon. What a nice sunny day.
No, a wet day. It's a good fucking day.
No. I want them to play. I am as well. I'm physically devastated.
And mentally.
You know, we'll have a cry later. Let me get this out of the way and we'll have a cry, all right? Ladies and gentlemen, what about that weather? How about that? When you went out there earlier, you had to have sunglasses, not because of the sun, because of the sea of white flesh turning bright red. It was dazzling when I went out there. I saw more shaven heads glowing like beacons than I've ever seen before. There are going to be S's right over there. You regret it now. There's going to be some very sore bodies tonight in your beds. It was like pink out there. It was fantastic. Now this next band, we've got to say a little bit about this next band.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. No, we won't say the name because they've done something very clever. Can you see what they've done?
What, misspelled it?
No, right. Tribute bands and their names, let's be honest, they twist it round a little bit. I mean, Fake Snake, that was good, wasn't it? ABCD, that was good. But this next band, ladies and gentlemen, they've called themselves Guns N' Roses. I know, well, it's two S's, but it's still Guns N' Roses, isn't it?
Ooh, I see a lawsuit.
I'm paid to comp it, not arguing. I charge extra. It is fun. You're right. Roses coming on later, and their favourite cheese. Hang on, Guns N' Roses. What else could it be?